What's up, everybody? Classic Gamers 0903 here, returning back for the next upload, which is this upload, a special episode of Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Is going to be all of the maps for DLC 1 Awakening.
On I'll take the job. Pray we never have cause to meet again.
So basically, what we're going to do. This is our score streak. We're going to be using Firebreak, which is pure fire. And what makes this episode special is, as you can hear my voice. Usually it's all quiet and whatnot, and you can just hear the game. It's my very first commentary, so I hope it's a good one. Let's go to Rise. Not Team Deathmatch, Free For All. And the thing I love about Free For All is it's every man and woman for himself and herself. That meaning you don't have to worry about teammates and you don't have to worry about getting jumped most of the time. But what you do have to worry about is people shooting you in the back, hitting you and running. So basically you can be fighting one person and another person will come by and they'll shoot you and you'll die and still get a point. Create a class 16, Free For All Advanced. Let's add that to make it faster. Points per kill, points per death. Oh, wrong one. Headshot bonus, that's what I'm aiming for. You lose 1 point for every death that you have, so there is a way to get set back. We're playing 70 points, trying to keep this as quick as possible so it doesn't nag on for too long. So now that we have everything set up, box are on regular. Let's get started. And Argus, I don't use the sights, but these two I use the sights. I kind of just run and gun with these two. So let's switch our lethal. Switch our tactical. I recently did Domination, a practice game. I mean, because I can play anytime I want without having to record it, right? The class that I just made too. Okay, let's put on thermal. And let's make it to where we can actually see stuff. Gobblegum, mystery box, surrounded, juggernaut. Okay, so let's just put it on fusion. And basically what I want to do is I want a combo. I want to make a smoke screen and thermal. So they can't see what's going on, but I can see everything because I have thermal on. I'm trying to make my very first commentary as best quality as I can. I'm trying to make sure that there's no noises in the background and that my voice itself sounds okay. Let's get our class. We have our class. Definitely will not be 3 months before I upload.
Get out there and get the win.
Rolling KIA. Flag unit smoke. Reaper KIA.
So far, so good. We're tied up with.
Okay,
so we have the lead. And also, there's going to be a little more diversity on this channel too, because I have recently bought a new game. I don't want to spoil what it is.
Operator KIA.
And the reason why I'm doing bots is because my PlayStation Plus membership expired, so I can't go up against real players anymore.
That's a kill. Set up. Down.
Why would he go that way and then come back here?
Flame specialist down.
Oh, I was trying to go for the double kill. Triple kill. Ready. Ooh, this does not work underwater.
UAV awaiting orders.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
Hardened sentry ready for deployment.
Do a trip mine as a last option. Okay, battery, I got you. I got her. You just wait till I find her. Alright, she's over here.
Mobile infantry down.
She quick to run though.
Tango down.
I'm a kill. Freaking battery. Oh wait, that's the wrong one.
Get the UAV airborne now.
I just spawned up into this.
Establish
perimeter at 10,000 feet, AGL.
See, either it's Seraph or it's battery.
UAV MTL, 50% check.
They're not here.
Superior fucking force.
Alright, okay. Wait a minute, it wasn't battery, it was Outrider. So we got it.
Hardened sentry shutting down. UAV ready for deployment.
There can only be one. Oh!
Dropped.
There's nowhere for me to go, so.
Back off, need UAV.
Sensors have captured your objective. Midway, UAV field check complete.
Small.
you heard that, right? You swore.
Mechanical down.
UAV's about to kill.
Round one.
UAV, awaiting orders.
Establish perimeter 10,000 feet AGL.
Step on.
UAV MTL, 50% check.
Step on.
Okay, sir. I'ma find her. Ooh.
Couldn't stand a little heat.
Dang, they really trying to shut me down. Having a taste of your own medicine, Sarah?
They're gone.
Hardened sentry ready to deploy.
Here they come.
Enemy down.
Tower awaiting orders.
Mechanical down.
Tracking behind, I got your back.
Whoa. See, my talent always has my back.
Get the UAV airborne now.
Wow, he just had to shoot me before he died. That's what I'm talking about. Like, computers get double standards all the time. And that's what you get, Seraph. That's exactly what you get, because, like, you're in the middle.
Fire break needs UAV support.
Dang, we only have 9? And this is on regular fuel.
Tank pressure war.
UAV, awaiting orders.
UAV, power levels 5% RTP.
Hardened sentry ready for deployment.
Yup, can we get the last one?
Shut up.
Yo, why is Seraph always coming for me?
Hardened sentry shutting down.
She got a grudge with me now. Oh no. She's there for herself.
EKIA.
Dang. She got away this time, but and what I mean by double standard,
Tacom, party's over. Had. Need reassignment.
Dang, 9-7. Second and third place only got 9-7.
Step up if you want to get burnt.
Yo, they stay throwing shots at each other. So as for this, we're going to be playing as Prophet. The score streak this time will be... what should it be? It's going to be a care package this time. I guess we could do wraps. And yeah, let's set up the bots. Since this is a pretty... it's a bigger map than Rise, so I guess I could keep it the same way it is. So let's go to create a class. We use the XR2 this time, so this time we will use the HVK 30.
Be for all.
And why'd they have to shape the barrels like that? Like, we spawned in the shop. That's a good thing.
Black Ops, mission clock is running.
Huh, he said that, he's hurt. Oh, crap. Okay, Seraph. It's Seraph and Battery. Those two are the ones that I hate. Dang, he capped me. Yo. Whoa, wait, I have 0 points. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Every time you die, you get brought down a point. Wait a minute, that doesn't seem to apply to computers. Come back here. Okay, why did it take me so long to shoot him that second time? Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. I knew it. I mean, when I used to use the Argus like a few weeks ago. Yo, really? Aren't you now? Cause she
eyes. Hostile UAV incoming.
Tango down.
Get wrecked. You too. See, look, now it does one shot. I think it can't be the range because I put long barrel on. Aw, oh, crap. Seraph, you want more? There you go. Now get out of my face. Aw, oh, crap. He's taking the other one. Seraph again? If you don't back off. They really are relentless until they get that revenge. Look, she probably coming for me now. You know what? The best thing I can do is just run. Run for your life, because I hear with the haymaker now, so I'm out. Yo, she's gonna get me. She's gonna get me. Oh my goodness. The dude with the PL6. Ooh, not this time. He survived.
UAV, ready for talk.
Wait, who is he trying to cap?
Care package on standby.
What the freak? Where'd he go? Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna make a run for her, because... Ah, there you are.
Tango down.
Awaiting orders.
Alright, someone went this way, so.
Target's fried.
That's two. Now, certain modes for Call of Duty I will not be doing commentary for. Modes like Safeguard I'll do commentary for, and Uplink. I look forward to those two. Gun game, definitely. Crap, Seraph, please, I'm sorry. What the freak, Spectre?
Assassin down.
Seraph, please do not. Come on, come here. Okay. I'm not apologizing to you again.
Nomad wasted.
Yo, you a punk for using the PL6. Seraph, look here. Fight her. Ooh, and I headshotted him. You saw the way he flew back through the door he came from?
Tech on. Deploy UAV.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry if I'm a little loud. This game's got you all hyped
up.
Oh, come on, that was a headshot.
They're done.
Okay. I got something real cool for you. Hold on, right there.
Hostile UAV spotted.
I didn't get anyone?
No storm strike failure.
And I died, of course.
Negative effect.
Swine, bro. Okay, why did I say swine? Come on, let me get this. I got the little roller guy. ACXD. Who's trying to come here?
Controlling HCXD.
Who killed Seraph? Who killed her? I wanted her for myself. Not like that, because I do not like her. Oh, and Seraph was right there too. I love how they can shut you down so easily. Right, so I gotta look out for hives.
Nomad wasted.
Oh, this annoying ability. Basically, he resurrects himself. Seraph, just the woman
Seraph,
I was looking
KIA.
For. Hey, like this. Oh, crap. I knew that one was a clone. Okay. Oh, yeah, we still have to kill someone with the combat axe. So let's go this way. Let's go through this tube.
Confirm and kill.
Seraph, I don't want any. Cyber, oh, you know what? Down. I'm gonna come for her, I swear. There you are. Cyber again? Yo, you know what? You might as well shouldn't spawn me in the area that she's in. I keep forgetting that I have a combat axe. I don't know why I found that funny. Oh crap. Seraph, you come in here if you want to. Head back off.
Seraph down. No man kill.
That jump ability. You know what? Every time he's gonna use it, I'm just gonna cap it 3 times each time.
Battery
got
defeated.
You too, battery.
Care package on standby.
We got the Tempest, we're probably gonna get shot down. One.
UAV energy levels at 50%.
Tempest discharged.
Hellstorm on standby.
Thanks for the work, UAV departing AO.
So we reached our goals, I think. Your clone trick didn't fool me. Mule, yeah, it didn't fool Mule. Oh my gosh.
Frag, move, move.
Don't worry, I got this, Prophet.
Nomad down.
Whoa, Seraph, you really?
Hostile UAV above. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Okay, let's use a Hellstorm.
A bloody Hellstorm strike marker.
Oh, we got one. Okay, so I need to aim better with that. Splash. Come on, helicopter, anytime now. I don't like staying put in one spot for a second. Ooh, another Hellstorm. We got another chance. Now this will guarantee that we get a target.
Hellstorm 1, EKI.
Oh, we still got one target?
Good effect. Acknowledge.
I usually get like three.
Reaper down.
UAV ready for deployment.
Establish perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL.
Alright, so first I'm forgetting that I have a combat axe, and I'm forgetting that I can use it. Oh crap. Are you trying to frag me?
Care package on standby.
Okay, Spectre, you barely get any kills as it is. Are you just glitched, I think? No, he didn't.
Prophet requesting resupply.
Come on, give me something good. Yo, what if we get the, oh crap. Oh, we got a dart. That's not bad.
Dart on standby.
Throw it. Let's throw it. Where do we throw it? Whoa. That's what I mean. They can snipe you that fast. One shot, two. Oh crap, we only got 37 kills out of 70.
Confirming kill.
Yeah, I killed the real one. Someone capped her.
Energy surplus available.
Oh, she's not there anymore. How did she move so fast? Oh, key. That was the key. Oh, you got lucky.
We're in the last seconds. Bring this home.
Tempest recharged.
Grounded. And I got my revenge. He thought he was going to go somewhere. Not today, sir.
Care package on standby.
UAV
awaiting orders.
Hostile UAV above.
Seraph down.
Really,
this
he had to get the final kill
conflict.
Count. 43 out of 70, I guess that's okay.
Seraph down.
Oh, no wonder. She's using
with these upgrades,
KRM.
You never stood a chance.
I knew she'd get second place. Okay, so we got 43 out of 70. I don't know what happened on this map. I mean, because me and Play to Win 423. We're like the same because he doesn't camp. I don't camp. We kind of just run everywhere. But the problem with me, though, is I have no crowd control. So, in like team deathmatch, if I'm running and stuff, there's like five of them. I'll try to take him on, or I try to run. I mean, either way, you're gonna die. That's the sad truth. So let's do skyjacked. Definitely gonna bring their bot number down because this is a small map. So we did reach our goal. We did get... Oh wait, no we didn't. We didn't snipe anyone. We reached half of our goals. We did kill some of the combat axe. As for this map, we're going to be using... Alright, so we already used... I guess we could use the 48 dredge. Shotgun would be good for this map though, so I guess we could use this, but just change this. Long barrel, rapid fire. And I understand why shotguns don't have FMJ. They do have a lot of damage as it is, so they don't really need it. So let's get started. But first, let's change our specialists to... Who should we be? Not gonna play a Seraph, I would. But I want to spare you all of her dialogue, because it's not unique at all. It's kind of plain, because she says the same thing. It's just that it's first rephrased. Now, I'm cool with Outrider, because there's no BS with her. Most of the time, it's your fault. Batteries sometimes. Seraph all of the time, though. So, let's get started. Okay. Definitely one of my favorite maps, because it reminds me of Strike Force Heroes. That one map where the cargo plane was attacked and like cargo went everywhere and you could actually fight one of cargo. It was two-dimensional, it was not 3D, so it was like your classic PC AO is hot. Video game.
Weapons ready.
Oh yeah, so our goal is to kill someone with this and to get 70 points this time. Last time we didn't get it, so I'm trying to do this.
Seraph,
get out of here, Seraph.
Trade down.
Did you see that? He tried this. Ooh. Who got something to say?
Get out of here, slain.
You know you can't take me. Whoa. Hold on.
Battery down.
This gun shoots so fast too, like burns through ammo, so scavenger is a must if you want to last long with this. I mean, any gun can be anyone's gun as long as you just put the right attachments on. Ooh!
Enforcer,
get out of here,
Seraph.
I don't have time for you.
UAV ready for deployment. Care package awaiting orders.
Enemy down.
Yo, imagine this gun with rapid fire. Just imagine it. Imagine that with rapid fire. Oh my goodness, that would be crazy. Because look at that. Okay, sir. You got your kill. But it's time. Oh, I never used it before. Whoa, I got shut down, of course.
Request
I probably
control.
Shouldn't have done that right there. Okay, let's... Oh, I missed. And of course, I got killed.
Hellstorm strike failed.
Uh-huh, don't
rub
it
in. Copy.
I should have used the Vesper instead of this.
Supplies dropped. Exit the AO.
We definitely got our kills worth. Here's our chance for redemption again.
Rolling Thunder on standby.
Okay, let's put it right through here. Watch the fireworks. Whoa. Yeah, like, I'm going to be doing a challenge after this. Basically, it's the Pharaoh attachment. I mean, Pharaoh challenge. I can put a couple of attachments on it, because more attachments would be crazy. But basically, we have 5 minutes, and we have to reach 50 kills. And it's free-for-all, too.
Enemy down.
Gold Jack gets you, Sarah.
Deploy UAV.
Oh, that's weird. Usually computers are like camp right there. They'll do stuff in the corner.
Sarah,
yo, I shut you down for you. Ready for tasking. I probably should have waited for her to use theirs. Oh, I forgot she had a war machine.
Granada!
That's free. Ready for tasking.
That's a kill.
So definitely be sure. Whoa, didn't mean to use that. Okay, so I can't use her specialist weapon at all.
Pack on.
I don't know how to
now.
Use it. Like, I've never used outright. Yo, he tried capping me. Yeah, now Seraph is trying to come in too.
Smoke check.
UAV above. Radar is down.
UAV awaiting orders. Care package awaiting orders.
Can we get the triple? You know what? Let's add another goal. Those two goals are actually pretty easy to do. Alright, here's the thing with the Vesper. Before you start shooting, make sure you're on your mark. And like, aim for the stomach.
Wasted!
Ooh, she just got hyped. Be sure to aim for the stomach because it goes up, like, really fast.
Drop them. Pack on. Care package on my grid.
So the goal that I'm gonna add is to get some 50 gold. Ooh, rolling thunder. Alright, let's stay
rolling
in here
thunder,
this time.
Awaiting orders.
Okay, yeah. If
Pack
it comes
request
this way,
rolling thunder.
You don't stare. On. Now, we could be safe in here, right? Second fail. Direct hit. Yeah, I don't know how to use the bow yet, so I need some practice. This has got to be serious.
Firebreak KIA.
I'm having like a time of my life making this right now.
Sarah,
yo.
Down.
Are you up or down?
Spotter down.
You're a punk for using a PL6. Really, and you saw Seraph, of course, trying to get in on it. Hold on, don't fall yet. Alright, where's all the computers at? I'm worried. Really? She should have died by how many times I shot her. Like, this gun has no damage, but it has the fire rate. So I'm just gonna go look for Seraph.
Enforcer down.
Somewhere. Lux not on your side.
battery wasted.
Thank you. Thank you. Oop. It's here.
Enforcer slain.
What? I couldn't hit her with the hilt on my gun for some reason.
Battle ready.
Here we go again. Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, come get a taste of your own medicine, sir.
Bullseye.
And not quite.
Enemy down.
Okay, so we still need to look at the battery maps.
Enforcer down. Seraph down.
Seraph is not satisfied until she gets you back. Hold on. You saw how many times I shot him, though.
Spectre down.
Alright, so that just proves that this gun doesn't have damage, but it has the fire rate.
We're out of time.
So imagine
don't
if you put FPK in the back of the fire one. That would be crazy. An extended mag, so you don't have to reload all the time. Yeah, that would be a good combination. Come on, two more kills. We can do this. Yeah, dude, 2-5. No, I'm not taking any chances. I just want to get this last kill. Yes,
and that's
let's
a
go.
Wrap. Overwatch signing off.
Yep, that is a wrap. Ooh. Oh yeah, and with the Pharaoh challenge, I also
one
have
shot,
to do it
one
on regular.
Kill. Won't even hear it coming.
Jeez, you only got 12 this time, and it's on regular. Okay, so definitely this one right here is the fail. Definitely the fail. Okay, so with the Pharaoh challenge, basically, I get 3 attachments for it. I don't get a side weapon. I can get perks. I can get lethals. Matter of fact, it wouldn't really be much of a challenge then. Like, not me saying that I'm, like, too good to need all that. But, like, it won't be a challenge if you have sticky grenades and combat axes. So, no lethals. You can have, tacticals. Matter of fact, I'm gonna create it now to save time. Already used this. But first, let's put that Vesper on. Let's put extended mag. Rapid fire. Rapid fire. I said rapid fire again. Again, yeah, I said again. Oh my goodness. Do not need overkill, which means I don't need any of that. Then the suppressor, so they don't see it coming. And foregrip will be very good for this. Quick draw. So I guess, I mean, look at the rate of fire. We basically maxed it out, but we don't need that. We need a grip and then a suppressor. And we're good to go. I can put this on. Dual wield RK5s is just crazy. It's so good. It's insane. Let's put on this skin. The gold this time. So basically the Rolling Thunder was the score streak, so that's basically the game helping me out, because I forgot to change the score streak, sorry. This time we're going to have UAV, Lightning Strike, Hardened Sentry. Let's change the map to Gauntlet, which is my favorite map of this DLC.
Seek complete awaiting instruction.
Alright, there's a certain line I want you all to hear.
Ready for deployment. Thank you for choosing this fine coalescence product.
See that? This robot is sentient, basically. And he's a killing machine. And here he is saying, thank you for choosing this fine coalescence product. I think coalescence is what he said. And I find that funny because he's a robot. And he kills stuff like a robot of mass destruction. And then he says, thank you for choosing him. Or maybe it's just me, so. Since this is a pretty big map, I guess we can put 13 in. I'm probably gonna regret this later. But without further ado, and we aren't gonna use that, we're going to use the BRM. Let's switch this. Basically put the Pharaoh on, get this done now, put SMJ, because this is basically me just trying to prove that if you put the right weapons on a gun, it can be anyone's gun. So I'm challenging myself. 1, 2, 3. Let's put on the fast barrel, long, no, we can't have rapid fire. You know what? I'm gonna change it to 4. But it does prove that it does need a lot of attachments just to be considered good. So here it is. Let's put on this, no. Yeah, let's put on that. No sidearms, we can't have tacticals. Okay, there's been a change of plans. We're going to be using the Vesper because I recently found out that the BRM does nothing. There's a second attempt. First attempt didn't go as well as it should have. Okay, so this is my favorite map, and the ice part is my favorite. It's like 3 maps put into one. That's my main reason.
Free for all.
And I forgot to put sights on this. So our goal is to possibly get a triple kill and to land a concussion kill.
Green light, green light.
Wow. It's like it didn't even affect him. So what am I just gonna even make contact? There you go, we got it. Yeah, we're gonna rock this build. Seraph, that better not be you. Oh, battery. Extended mag helps with the fire rate, because the fire rate burns through the clip like so quick.
UAV, ready for test.
Try getting his revenge. Whoa. Okay, so this right here is where Blackjack is going to be eventually. Oh yeah, our goal also is to land a lightning strike. So we already got the concussion. Now we just need the lightning strike.
Strike.
100% efficient.
Yo, you had to have just seen that. Like, that right there.
Seraph down.
Frenzy kill, let's go.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Lightning strike on standby.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Dang! Didn't I just kill him like 2 seconds ago? Ah, crap. I thought I could make the jump. Kill me once, you're not gonna kill me again. Okay, this spot right here is the perfect spot. Anyone who passes through here is gonna get shot up.
Hostile UAV above.
Okay, let's get a lightning strike. But never mind. I'm gonna wait for this to clear up first. Yep, we're good now.
Hardened sentry shutting down.
We reached our goal now. How did he hit me through a wall? How did he hit me through a wall?
Roger that.
Enemy destroyed.
UAV, awaiting orders.
Sorry, my brother. You have to go down. Vectors. Looks like the twins are here. Okay, that's the wrong one.
No.
Ooh, and I headshot him.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Okay, guess not. At least not for now, at least.
Reaper requesting UAV.
Okay, so Blackjack. I shut you down too. Don't shoot me. Blackjack basically copies everything and then uses it against you. His specialist weapon, he doesn't have one. It's whatever he copies. His specialist ability, he doesn't have one. It's whatever he copies. So he can copy the Tempest, he can copy.
Thanks for the work, departing me off.
How cute, trying to avenge your twin brother. Again? I just killed you too. What the? Okay, that still doesn't explain what killed me.
Enemy.
Let's
destroyed.
Go. Yo, I just double killed, headshotted. Oh my goodness, that kill cam, just watch. I got over the limit too. Go back to boot camp, ruin.
Full metal everything.
And go back to the 54 eyes, Seraph. I thought they crushed all opposition. Yeah, opposition, dang. Okay. Definitely a crazy commentary. Especially for our first commentary. But there's many more to come. And that just about sums up this episode. It was really crazy, but really fun at the same time. Like, Seraph is now our rival. Battery is kind of like, I wouldn't say arch enemy, but kind of like our enemy. I can't find the words to put it right now. But that covers all of the DLC maps. We will be playing Skyjack for the challenge. Trying to think of if I should do it now. You know what? I'm not. I'm going to do free for all though. And we have 5 minutes to reach 50 kills. For create a class, I think 17 just to be safe. Headshots. Okay, so headshots give a lot of points. Basically 5 each. So we're going to have to go up to 90. But we get 5 points for every headshot. And the computers are going to be on regular too. Points per kill, 1. So definitely a challenge. We have 5 minutes. I mean, I'm not going to stop making challenge videos until I do it too. So hopefully I can one-shot it. As for the specialist, I'll just play as him.
Cybernetic systems online. All systems check out. Ready for deployment.
I'm going to have glitch for him. As for score streaks, for this challenge, I want to say that you can have a UAV. And that's just about it, because it will be a little too unfair. And an ACXD. And that's it. As for the bots, 13 in that map is crazy. Let's make around 8 in our regular. But that is for next time. This episode is summed up. I've done all 4 of the DLC 1 Awakening maps. I've done Rise, Splash, Skyjacked, and Gauntlet. And this isn't the last that you've seen of these maps either. I'm just going to say either, even though it's like E-I-T-H-E-R. So either. I'm saying either because like the I comes after the E. E-I-T-H-E-R. Either. Okay, you know what? I'm not going to nag on and on about how to pronounce one word. The class is right here. Can I do it? As for the comment section, the comment question section, and I think you all would enjoy this because this gives you all the power to decide what will be in next video, like what content. It basically gives you the power to tell me what to do, basically. So you all can be my commanders in a way, with like supplying me my weapons and stuff. But I mean, please be mindful. Like, please don't give me a build that is absolutely ridiculous. What I mean by that, ridiculous. Cause, yeah, ridiculous. Like, don't give me a build, please. Like, that has like the Weevil, which is my favorite submachine gun. The Vesper is gonna be my top favorite now. This is my second favorite now, so sorry. You just got denied. So don't give me like the Weevil with like stock suppressor and like basically don't give me a bad build. I mean, I'm gonna probably use it, but the gameplay won't be as good as it should be because I have a bad build. Let's go back to what I had this to. Did I have long barrel? Okay. So this is going to be our challenge build. And I do not want to get rid of any of these slots, but I guess I can get rid of this one. I don't use this one a lot. So basically, for each of my Call of Duty videos, you can put down in the comment section what build you want. You can decide what gun from any of these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. From these 5 categories, you get to choose what the secondary weapon is going to be from these 4 categories. Except for this one, because I don't have that, or any of this, because my PS Plus membership expired right when I got this game, too. Or around when I got this game. And you get to decide what lethals I get, what tacticals I get. You get to decide my perks and my wild cards. So I left custom 3 for you all to customize. I mean, if there's more than one build down there, I'll get to yours eventually, but I can't make any promises that I'll get to all of your video, of not all of your videos, that makes complete sense, all of your builds. These commentaries are going to be crazy. This gun is okay. I wouldn't say it's one of the best. I like the way it looks though. matches his... Oh! I just got an idea. Why not make the guns match his, uniform? Yeah, red hex that matches his uniform. Okay, so I just got sidetracked, like, a lot. Yeah, that's kind of cool to make it match his... Yep, that one already matches. There we go, he has a tiny gun. But a powerful gun at that. I mean, people used to use it, but they don't use it as much anymore. I mean, I'm gonna record this challenge like right after this episode ends, so hopefully I can get it out to you all in at least 8 hours. Or under. Or 10 hours. Or possibly tomorrow. But I have a whole lot of other uploads planned too, so that just sums up this episode. I hope you enjoyed my very first commentary and all of the DLC 1 Awakening maps. I'm making a lot of mistakes with my commentaries, but they will get better. I tried making sure that everything in the background was quiet so there's no distractions. And as for this next DLC, DLC 2, I might get it. I'm not going to promise that I will because I don't really like that DLC. I don't want to waste like $15 on something that I'm not going to use a lot. And a DLC probably only has like 4 maps, so... Description, because you never know what will be in there. Like, as for the Uncharted videos, I will be making the next parts to those. My voice might be a little weird in the Uncharted videos because I was sick when I was recording those. And when I was sick, I was trying to upload them, but I just wasn't feeling it, so... I had to kind of put those recordings down, so please kind of mind the way my voice sounds. It might sound kind of like this, how it sounds right now. I know it's going to be weird, but that's what sickness does to you. But anyways, before I make the challenge, I will be making an Injustice video, and for a special reason, and be sure to check the description. I will be pre-ordering Injustice 2. But that's not for this video, that's for the next video. And then the mystery game will be revealed after the challenge. So I got a schedule going already, so you can look forward to more uploads now. Because I'm free from everything in life. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. And be sure to subscribe too for more stuff like this. I've had a couple of fails too, so I'm not going to say this was a perfect video, but this is like my 27th attempt, believe it or not, trying this, and I finally got it right. And now there's kind of like an awkward pause. Anyways, I'm just talking too much. See you all next time.